Welcome to WBP Stars. I'm Valentino Cassanelli, chef of Lux Lucis restaurant, where we are now, in on the top floor of Hotel Principe Forte dei Marmi. I'm here with Pietro Rossetti, the sous chef of the restaurant, and today we will do pasta, so typical Italian dishes in our way. So the first things I already start cooking. This pasta is we call it in Italy, we call it mezza manica, because it's a short macaroni, all right? And we cook it slowly in just water of tomato. So we squeeze the tomato and we keep clarify this water. Inside we do an infusion of tamarind to have a acid taste of dipping in the amid of the pasta, and we cook it slowly directly on the pan. So like that we have two ingredients, the amid part of the macaroni, of the pasta, of the mezza manica in this case, so the sweeter part of the pasta coming out, and the acidity of the tomato water and the tamarind have this contrast to the sweetness of the classical pasta, and we keep it crunchy al dente, as in Italy we used to serve it. And when it's ready, we add just a little bit of olive oil. We don't have had salt in this case, we don't had anything else than this. So tomato water with tamarind and the pasta, the mezza manica. This recipe have just not many ingredients, because we have this and we have a preparation of sea snail. Sea snails, you used to get the bigger one. In Italy we call it garuzzoli. We boiled for 25 minutes to get it out. Then we clean it. We take it out all the things it's not good. We keep the liver just we took it out from the from inside. This part is where is collected the flavor of the sea snails, because this part is mostly the texture. It's really less the texture of the of the shellfish, but the pure flavor, the part of the deep water flavor, is inside the liver. And with the liver, what we do is a sauce like a beurre blanc of tamarind and sea snail's liver, and this one in this case. So we cook it with the white wine, a little bit of lemon, some onion, and then we reduce everything. Then we add the a fumetto fish, so a fish stock. Then we cook it, and then we sieve everything. We add tamarind, and we whip with some butter to have this, like a beurre blanc of sea snail liver. Then the sea snail, when it's done like that, we cook it vacuum for 4 hours with some lemon skin, parsley, olive oil, to give them a little flavor of smoky. We grill it before, and then during the service we just pan fry to make it crispy on the outside, because usually have a softer texture, and the texture is crunchy and soft inside, and what we like to have is a little bit of crust on top to combine the texture of the pasta as well, because it's soft inside, little bit crispy. So that is what we looking with this preparation. So The oil is already in the vacuum preparation, so we don't need to add any other oil because it's already enough. So you have, if you have a fry top, you can do it in a fry top or in a pan. We just leave it in one side, just to have a little crust in one side, and that's it. So we left this one here. Pasta on the plate. The sauce of the tomato and tamarind had to be thick around the pasta, whipped with the olive oil. So Mediterranean taste, as a tomato pasta, but with just the water, so not the juice but the water, and we cook it directly inside like a risotto, like that all the taste is coming inside the pasta. A little garlic touch, as I used to do, to give the sense of marinara when you're gonna eat. A touch of green sauce made with the Mediterranean herbs, sea fennel, so from the sea asparagus. Garuzzoli, so the sea snails, roasted. And then we finish with the beurre blanc. Tamarind and sea snail liver. And our plate is ready. Mezza manica al tamarindo, tamarind, and sea snail alla marinara. Thank you.